Today we're making jerk chicken. Yow!
Yeah, there's a lot of action.
For another 2 minutes. I've been on the grill 3 minutes each side, very hot. Now I'm gonna push them off to a colder side and turn the temperature down and smoke them. Check it out. Hell yeah. Oh yeah. That's looking good.
Flip them too?
I'm not gonna flip them yet. I'm gonna flip them at about 30.
How do you know that
it's just indirect heat. It's not really a cold sun. It's colder than being right in the middle.
Yeah.
And I'm gonna turn the temperature down.
So this is all on the outer ring.
Yeah.
You got that?
Alright.
And now we'll close it.
Yeah. We'll sliver.
Into a sliver here.
And I'm gonna let that cook.
About 20 to 30 minutes, and then we'll flip it.
What temperature do you want to get it at?
I'm trying to get it to between 250 and 300.
Cool. Is it all right?
We're going.
Let's see the temperature, what we got here. 186, that's about what you want. Tint it, let it rest, took it off the grill, we let it rest for 10 minutes and make a salad.
And how long you want to let it sit?
10 minutes.
How, look at me.
Oh, we're going to let it sit for 10 minute rest.
10 minute abs?
10 minute abs.